Namaskar, welcome to Santosh Sharma. Welcome to White Lotus Spirituality. Today we'll be talking about third eye balancing. Now, third eye means we have two eyes, physical eyes, through which we can see the material things. And there's another eye, mystic eye, or we call it third eye, which helps us to envisage our future and know and see things which cannot be seen by the physical eyes. Now the third eye is referred and also midbrain, which connects your subconscious mind and the conscious mind. So this third eye which you are talking about, in spiritual balance, people are referred to this particular gateway as the path to spirituality. Now, many people try to activate third eye. You see, third eye is activated for everyone, but it is not question of getting activated or inactivated. It's a question of keeping it in a balanced state. When it is balanced only, it will function properly. Like the brake is too jammed, then the car cannot move. And the brake is too loose, then you can make an accident. Similarly, everything should be in a balanced state. So we'll talk about balancing the third eye. If you feel that you are totally confused in life and you do not know how to plan things, you do not know what is going to happen to you after 5 years, or if you have to do something great, you do not know how to do it, it shows that your third eye is blocked, maybe partially blocked. What extent blocked, that is not the matter. Question. The question is that it is blocked. If it is overactive, what can happen? If it is overactive, then you can go into a zone of, I would say, paranoid, or I would say that you will talk something which other people may not be able to understand, because you will get into a different dimension of life and experiences. So you can be a mastmola, you can be a fakir, and you can become a sadhu, or you can become something which general people cannot relate to. If you are a normal person working in corporate sector, doing business, what I am saying, you are the grahastha dharma. If you are leading a normal life, for those kind of people I am talking about in this video, third eye balancing. Now if the third eye is balanced, then you are able to plan your future properly and besides things in a correct way. Whatever you plan turns into reality also. It is not daydreaming. So to keep this third eye in a balanced state or bring it to a balanced state, what you will do? You have to understand the position of Saturn in your astrological chart. Saturn rules over the third eye, it is here. Okay, because Saturn is the Dandadhikari, he is the judge. He rewards you for the past good jobs and he punishes you for the bad jobs if you have indulged in the past. So the Saturn energy has to be good to ensure that the third eye is in a balanced state. So if you want to know how your Saturn is charged, you can consult us by logging into our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. You can call us at 984-512-4158.
You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksh and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future and do subscribe. Thank you.